Delete Josh's number is what he's saying.
Oh.
Delete it.
Delete it.
Delete it.
Okay. So much growth. How do you feel?
Can't believe I'm gonna say this, but
I'm hurting for a year. Never forget any of you, honestly.
Well, we made this for you.
Oh, bye, Jen. We love Jen and She-Hulk.
We do.
The gang. That's nice.
When it says gang, it's not literal gang. I mean, just make sure you make that clear to the parole board.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah.
All
right.
Bye.
You got this, girl. Yeah. Sorry about the car again.
That's okay. You stay out of trouble.
Yeah, you too, darling. And Jen. Next time you think of Josh, remember, everyone we meet, no matter how much they hurt you, is a lesson learned.
Yeah, despite those platitudes, I am happy that I stuck around.
Feel free to come again.
Oh, not till you get Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Come on.
Now, Jen is really depressed of whatever past experiences she had with the dating issues and self-obsession issues, and she finally figures out a way by sharing things and feeling better.